previously on State of the Doggans.
What about those long-term projects? Well, we have 3 Patreon stretch goals that are wildly overdue, and a massive theme park series that's wildly out of date. And I'm going to work on one of them until it's finished. Which one shall I work on? That's up to my patrons to decide. I definitely have my suspicions about which one they'll pick.
Well, sometimes suspicions turn out to be pretty accurate. Yeah, the poll results are in, and overwhelmingly, the people who give me money wanted me to focus my attention on the Blitz Dravifornia. Pretty much what I expected, but I still wanted to provide the options. So, the Blitz Dravifornia I shall focus on. And in the meantime, this channel will have at most 1 scripted and 1 unscripted video each month, with best ofs on the off weeks. I'm hoping this provides the best balance between giving you silly videos semi-regularly and giving me time to finish the biggest project I've ever tackled. So next week we'll be getting 2 best ofs, and in a couple days, the rough cut of next month's scripted video will be available on Patreon. And speaking of Patreon, since I'm putting the stretch goals I already reached on hold for now, I'm also suspending stretch goals on the Patreon altogether. Stretch goals will return once I've gotten my act together on fulfilling things I should have fulfilled long ago, and I'll probably reassess what future stretch goals will be. That said, Patreon is still my only direct source of income from videos, and that means the more money I make on Patreon, the less time I have to spend doing other freelance work, and the more time I can spend finishing up the Blitz Dravifornia. I know not everybody can afford to give anything regularly, and that's okay, I don't begrudge anyone who isn't able to help out. But for those who are able to help out, I wanted to provide a new incentive for people, and that's why my darling fiancé Allie and I have an announcement, don't we, honey?
Indeed we do.
And what is that announcement, honey?
We're not pregnant.
That is definitely not what the announcement is. Unless you can be pregnant with a podcast.
And in that case, we are expecting twins.
Twin podcasts. No, just the one as far as I know.
Okay.
It's true. We are launching a Patreon-exclusive podcast called At Home with the Dogginses.
Indeed we are.
This will be launching this coming Tuesday at the new $3 and up Patreon level. So if you would like to hear us talk to you every week,
please subscribe at patreon.com/doggins.
That is the place to go for it. I know a lot of you have enjoyed Allie and me bantering in various videos you've seen her show up in.
And I know you have been commenting on videos I've shown up in, asking why I'm not in more stuff. So, hello, here I am.
So now, every week on Patreon, you can hear us banter and talk about things. Sometimes we'll be telling stories from our lives.
Like in a few weeks, you'll be hearing about my time at the Knives Out premiere.
Yes, very exciting. Glamorous. Sometimes we'll be reviewing things that we've watched together. I'm sure down the line we'll be doing an episode about Encore eventually.
Yes, I'm very pleased with this. And we'll also be doing listener questions from time to time. So
that's absolutely right. We will be doing listener questions every now and then. Very often we will be going a little more in depth about videos that you've seen on the channel. The first episode coming out this Tuesday, we talk a little more about what went on behind the LA County Fair videos. And who knows, maybe once in a while we'll have a special surprise guest. Who can say?
Most likely Charlie and Haley.
It won't necessarily exclusively be other couples. Sometimes it'll be individual humans.
Or throuples.
Maybe someday it'll be an entire football team or something.
Ooh, it'll be everybody from Rise of the Resistance.
It'll be all the cast members from Rise of the Resistance. That's probably not going to happen, but we will talk about our experience on Rise of the Resistance in a week or two.
Yes, indeed.
And we'll just be talking about all sorts of stuff because we talk to each other a lot and it's impossible to live without monetizing everything, so this is how we monetize our date nights.
I love being your tax write-off, baby.
So go to patreon.com/doggins, pledge $3 or more, and you too can hear At Home with the Dogginses starting this Tuesday.
Subscribe! Later days, y'all.
Later days.